Some guy was hanging from his hands and knees. A name for the sun. Hard old buck filled with the fleas. Soon as the sun was disturbed with the fleas. Then, judge, that's what he'd say. Said, your honor, it's this way. Considered, it's been released, and we have it with us. It's on sale, yeah. So anyway, and I'm going to do songs, and some of you have heard the vintage stuff. You will have heard some of these songs on that vintage album, but they were just demos. This is the full, complete, mastered recordings of it, the way I would have done it back then. And so anyway, here's a song that is the opening song on that album. It's called Baby Don't You Do Me This Way. Okay?
One, two.
When I saw my baby walking down the street the other day, you said it. Don't you ever come my way.
Slow dance.
Darling, no one else will do. No one could take the place of you.
Wow,
you know,
you're so cool.
This next song I wrote, I was a teenager in high school.
I just want to hear the help.
And I had a lot of love to share. I was just overflowing with love. I fell in love, as a result, I fell in love with a lot of girls. A normal day at high school would be this.
Can I do it?
Oh my God. She's gorgeous. She's the one. I love her. I love her. Sound familiar? Sound familiar, guys? Love, spelled L-U-S-T. Yeah. Anyway. So I wrote a song about that. It's called I Love Her Just the Same. I'm staying true to her. Yeah. You bet. Okay. Now, I'd like to do a song that is a title song of the album. And all these songs we've been doing, except Loose on the Loose, of course, are on the new album. This one is a teenage love song I wrote, and it's called Consider. Would you consider me for a day?
Cheese my kick of my queen. Jackson. That is Robbie Jackson.
I'm really glad I get to do one more song, because I'd like to do the song that started it all for me. I didn't know it at the time, because, you know, the fame I've gotten came later, and I'm very grateful for that. If it had come too soon, I wouldn't be alive today. The booze, drugs, and women would have killed me. I'm serious. I was on a suicide mission, you know, the slow way. But anyway, but now, clean and sober, happily married, and I really appreciate that. Yeah. So, I wanted to think of a song that started it all. It was a song that was written by Sonny Bono, who you remember from Sonny and Cher fame. You see, when I recorded for Specialty Records in Hollywood, Sonny was the A&R man for that label. He was only about 21, 22 years old. The guy was a genius. And so, this, with much later, Sonny and Cher fame, this is already, at that age, he was already doing stuff. And so, he wrote this song for me to record. And this is the one that later on, starting in the 70s, started getting played more and more until people started calling me and saying, hey, why don't you come here and perform something? Yeah, so I'm very grateful for that. The name of the song, I've Got My Sights on Someone New.
Yeah. Did you have a son named Noah?
That's a beautiful name, Noah.
You see,
sometimes. Country, hillbilly, blues, gospel, whatever, and when the musicians put that beat behind them, all of a sudden this whole new music was born. So I want to give credit where it's due. Guys, come on out here. Our chain saxophone, one of the best. Yeah. Carlos. Carlos. Marco Paulos. On baritone sax, Alex Hernandez. On keyboard, Carl, Sonny, Leland. On drum, Robert Garcia. On bass and the band leader, Lakshmi Ramirez. And on guitar, just played that really nice solo, and I got my title solo new, Gage Holzer. Holzer. Gage Holzer. Okay, now for real, I gotta go.
Ronnie Jackson! Okay. Show him some love, people! Mr. Ronnie Jackson! He wrote songs so great that the Rolling Stones and Larry Williams recorded them. Great music planned for you. Don't forget, the way you support the artists that play the music that you love is to go out there, show them your appreciation, buy the merchandise, and if you're lucky, get a signature. Roddy and Norman will be out there. There's merchandise, and hopefully you can meet them and show them your love. Thank you very much. I will hand you back over to our DJ, who I think is Madam X, but I probably should have checked. Hello! We'll see you in a few on the dance floor. My name is Sophia Wolf. Have a great evening, Viva Las Vegas. Yeah.